The Kings making a change. Kopitar coming on. Kopitar, the feed to the late man. It's Doughty. What a move by Doughty. And the shot stopped by Ellis. Rebound try, and Ellis was able to block that off the stick of Dustin Brown. Pressure continues as the puck caromed away to the corner. Here again for the Kings. Coming in is Boyle. Boyle dropped it back. Harrell the shot. Pad save made. Rebound followed by Quincy. Didn't get through. And then Boyle shot it up over the crossbar. Holding it in the zone was Bonk. Gauthier comes with us and gave it right away to Leguan. Here's Leguan's shot. A penalty going to be coming up here as Leguan was stopped by Erzberg. Delay penalty. Leguan sends the puck back into the Nashville end. Cross ice ahead of Shea Weber. But pulled in now by O'Sullivan. His shot off the chest of the Predators' Dan Ellis as he got square to the puck. And now the puck popping out and saving that play there for Nashville is Dumont. Even on. Gives the puck now to Hanzus, who starts out with Simmons. Hanzus for Simmons. Simmons, the shot, pad save, and the rebound even on. Swiped at it, but lifted it up wide of the net. DeVries spins it low. And poked back into the Nashville, and there will be no icing. Ellis over near the no-goalie zone. And the quick pass up to the line. Here's Erap. Erap for Dumont. Dumont right across and to score! Tic-tac-toe, Ellis to Erat, Dumont, and Arnett finishes off, and the Predators have a 1-0 lead. Giving up as Suter got tripped up, puck to Frolov, backhand, the shot is stopped there by Ellis. Frolov broke in on a giveaway carom, and he was stoned by Ellis about 12:45 into the period. Sullivan goes hard into Billy Koistin. Tried to sweep it down low, and now from the tough angle, Harold, and that went up off the stick of Ellis.
Those are no-no plays, Pete, when you have that puck.
And Quincy, the shot in front of the net, Hanzus, and it's all tied up at 15:06 of the second period. Quincy launched the shot by Erat. At the blue line is Dumont. Left side with it, Suter. Down for Erat, and Erzberg slid across and made the stop. Erat. As Erzberg responded very quickly, I think Erzberg needs some help. They're waving. Whoa. Matt Green is waving over to the Kings bench for the trainer.
What a give and go. Dumont, Suter to Erat, and Erat released it. And I wouldn't be surprised if Erzberg didn't stretch every muscle he had in his groin, going from his right to left.
Chipped onto the board right side for Ward. He's able to clear it to... as it's taken in by Jones. He didn't call offside there. Here's Arnett back for Jones. And Erzberg slid across. Had to slide way across again to make a stop. Doughty flips the puck up to center. Here come the Kings. 3-on-2. And the shot stopped. Rebound. Kopitar couldn't get there. Across the LA line. Erat pulls over by the left point. To Koistinen. They were diving for it. Couldn't get it. Koistinen the shot, knocked down in front. Trying to shovel back on the front to score! The Predators tally on the power play. J.P. Dumont and Erat both down there low. And the Predators have taken advantage at 17:32 of the third to take a 2-1 lead. For his teammates to pull back out of the Nashville zone. O'Sullivan. As the goaltender to the bench for the extra attacker with 54 seconds remaining. And now it heads back toward the empty net and in. Whoa. As the Predators get a gift empty netter.